Alright guys, here we're back with some Skyrim gameplay, and today, as I said in the previous video, we're going to explore the Bleak Falls Barrow. So let's run our asses off and get over there. Actually, why am I running? This is way faster. I like that guy. He looks really awesome. He looks wise or something. Three words of a shout. Fusruta! If anyone knows what those three words mean, please tell me, because I don't remember. I think it's like force, balance, and push, but I'm not entirely sure. Could mean anything to me, except that I know that the first two things. Yeah. And there's our wolf. As you might have noticed in Skyrim, people don't really despawn, at least not for a very long time. People do come back, but you have to wait like a month in-game time for that to happen. The reason I'm zooming in is because there's bandits up there. And I want to get a good shot. Where are they? Oh, they're... I'm blind. Come on, I want to get out of sight. Okay, that didn't add to any invisibility. Ah, useless. Well, we'll just try to make this work anyway. I think I should turn up the distance viewing. Why am I running so slow? Oh, now I know. Carrying too much. Now, where is he? I am a horrible shot, by the way. Well, that worked out just fine, didn't it? I've got a feeling I forgot to sell everything last time. Yep. Pretty sure of it. Well, let's just throw away some stuff then and see. I'll get to Bleak Falls Barrow, but then I'll go back to town and back go back to Bleak Falls Barrow. Would you look at this scenery? My god. This is definitely one of the best games in terms of scenery that I've ever seen. I mean, the places just look amazing. And now let's see if we can deal with, like, I think there's like four, maybe five bandits up here. Okay, they've already seen it. Oh shit. No. That it? That your best? Arrow in the knee, bitch. Aw, oh, damn it. Arrow in the knee. Damn it, elbow. She should be dead.
Are you prepared to die?
So slow. My mouse can't handle it. Oh my god, I'm such a bad shot. Seriously, what's going on? Ah, seriously. Come on, die, die. Die. Oh, thank you, god. There we have someone. I am not good at hitting moving targets.
Can't wait to count out your coin.
How could that not have hit? Oh. There we go. That's better. Logically, there should lie like 50 arrows here. Maybe there's some secrets here. No. Oh! Shit. Bitch be shooting at me. Ow! She's a better shot than I am. Oh my god, that's a dude. I'm so sorry, man. I didn't mean it. Dude, you're gonna waste my arrows. Quit moving. You're an NPC. You're not supposed to be smart enough to move. Am I missing him every single time?
Bastard.
Arrow to the knee. Oh my god, no, arrow to the foot. Ah, well, you can't get everything. There's an arrow there, why can't I pick it up? That's lame. So let's just make sure we have the Bleak Falls Barrow discovered. Yeah, we do. Then let's go back to Whiterun, just for a quickie. We gotta sell some stuff, because Bleak Falls Barrow is long. I mean, really long. And I'm actually gonna take a break before going in there, so I don't have to stop in the middle.
I don't claim. Take a look.
Selling, selling. Oh, wait. Let's check if there's any better gear in my in here. Cause I don't like the looks of that stuff. Of the Imperial gear. Oh well,
check
I guess
inside
this is
the shop if you need anything.
The best I can get if I don't want to look like an Imperial. Oh,
have you met
don't
my
move.
Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Oh wait. Make sure you don't pick the wrong thing there. It's happened to me a couple of times that I buy a bunch of stuff when I actually want to sell everything I have. It is not ideal. There we go.
Alright then.
Now we should be fine to get our beautiful behinds back to the Bleakfall Barrows. And my phone is ringing. There we go. Now it's off. Run, 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 run. So let's just take a quick break here, and I'll go and eat and stuff like that before I continue. See you in a minute. Alright, now we're up and running again, and I ate some delicious pizza. Nom nom.
That dark elf wants to go on ahead, let him. Better than us risking our
Come on. There we go. Is someone there? I'm starting to get the hang of using bow and arrow while fighting, even though it's gonna be pretty damn hard later on. I should have brought a companion to this, because I'm not sure if I'm gonna be capable of handling it. But we'll see. And as I said, I am playing on an expert level, which is the reason why it could get hard. Hehe, could get hard. Dirty. Oh yeah, if you just wait for this guy, he'll die automatically. Like that. Eh, what the hell? Here we go. Ouch! The hell? I know, yeah, one thing I should mention here is that for combination stuff like this, there's generally, like, you see, there you have one thing, one clue, one clue, one clue. So it's going to be two snakes and a whale, and generally if you just try to read them from left to right, you get the combination as well. And you can get the skills from reading books. So, just a tip. Go ahead and read every book you come by, because you might get a skill from it. Not every single one, of course, because that would take ages. But just saying, it's pretty good if you can. Oh, what the, almost dead. That was close. Now we're gonna meet a giant spider. Holy shit, that hurt. Anyway, this is something that's pretty damn effective against this guy. You can just
don't let it get me. Help!
Stand like this and
keep it away from
you'll
me.
get it eventually.
Get it away from me. Get
Assuming
it
it doesn't
away.
run all the damn time.
Keep it away from me. Get it away from me. Get it away. Kill it. Kill it. Kill it! Kill it! Kill it! Kill it! Get it away from me! Get it away!
I don't know if the spider can actually kill the guy that's stuck over there. But even if it can, don't worry about it. If the spider doesn't kill him, you're gonna have to kill him.
Don't let it get me. Help!
Just focus on killing the spider
Don't let it get me. Help!
safely.
Get it away from me! Get it away! Help me! Help.
That only took a couple of hours.
You! Over here! It's coming loose. I can feel it. No! Never should have... You fool! Why should I share the treasure with anyone?
That was effective. Oh no, I hate the Draugr. And that did almost nothing. Holy duck. Whoa. Ouch. Didn't that just take like one third of my health? Holy shit, man. Ah, no.
Get it
Oh
away.
my God.
Don't let
You
it
know
get me.
what
Help.
we could do? Could
kill it.
just
Kill it.
cheat. Just saying.
Get it away from me. Get it away.
This seems to be effective.
Kill it. Kill it.
me! Get it away from me! Get it away!
This time I'm gonna save after killing it. Yes, I hear you. I'm trying to kill it, but it has a lot of freaking HP.
Keep it away from me! Don't let it get me! Help! Kill it! Kill it! Get it away from me! Get it away!
I wonder if this works.
Get me out of here.
Apparently not.
You, over here. You did it, you killed it. Now cut me down before anything else shows up.
Where you go?
Get me down from this. It's coming loose. I can feel it.
Never should have come here. You fool. Why should I share the treasure with anyone?
Quick saving. Shit. Oh, damn, man. Holy shit. I think I'm going to adapt another approach to this. Run! Do not blame me, they're frickin' zombies, man. Whoa. Okay, running failed. Stupid axes. Stupid weak dark elf can't handle an axe to the stomach. Whoa, they are not getting hurt by that, it seems. Or are they? I'm actually gonna save right now. Oh shit! Those guys are smart. They know how to avoid stuff. But I know how to kill them all. Oh no, don't let me stuck here. Yay! Getting trapped where I'm gonna kill everyone. Oh shit. I wanna get by. And now I wanna kill everyone. Now I wanna get the hell out of here. Just run, man. Run for Pete's sake. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Run! Do not blame me for running. There's zombies. You'd run from a zombie too. Oh my god. They really want to kill me. Now there's gonna be Draugr on this bridge. The first female Draugr. Holy shit. The female Draugr looks like that old woman from The Shining, if you remember that movie. Push it, push it, push it, ah! There we go. I wonder if they follow me through these kinds of doors. I think they do. What do you know? They do. Well, this is turning into a crap fest. Let's just hope that you do that. Holy shit. Now that's how you kill a Draugr. Aw, come on, man. Oh man! Anyway, this is an effective way of leveling up. Too bad I have no idea what to take as one of those. I think I'm gonna go for stamina that time. There are no tips or anything, no. I'm gonna go for some stamina. I think stamina actually. Let's see what we have here. Why is that one red? Huh. Fair enough. Require 30 skill. Oh wait, maybe I have a debuff on me. That's probably why. How long before I can take the next one here? 40, and here's 30. Let's see if there's anything. Oh shit. Fail! God damn it. This is so hard. This is way easier, by the way, as a warrior. Just so you know. Where's the restless one? There he is. And I'm gonna have a new approach now. Axes are for sissies. Real men handle their problems with fire! Assuming you survive the fire. level up again. Oh, damn. Come on. Oh, no. Come on. I was trying to get the thing to fall down from the ceiling so that it would have dealt damage to them, but apparently that failed. I just remember I haven't really used. There we go. I am failing so hard right now. You are failing! If anyone gets the reference. That's how we do it in my neighborhood. I wonder how long I will be burning. That was not meant. That burning is much more effective than I thought it would be. Like when I created the character, it really deals massive amounts of damage. Really didn't see that coming. That's what she said. No, not funny, man. Anyway, here we have a hunting bow. And here we have an ancient bow. That's a lot better than my stupid longbow. I'm half naked, but the armor is better, and as you've seen, I am getting torn up in here. So I actually need it. And actually, what we could do. Oh, yeah. Let's take this part first. Remember with this part that you actually get the combination from the claw. I did not know that the first time I went in here. So I tested out more or less every single combination possible just to solve it instead of looking at it. When I realized that you could just check the claw for the combination, I felt so stupid. And actually, since that thing was so powerful, my power, my burning was so powerful, I'm gonna wait until it's ready again. All powers can be used once a day, so after using them like that, you'll have to sleep or wait for 24 hours before you can use it again. And since you can just wait like this, it's, you know, Just wait for it, and you'll have a pretty awesome ability at your disposal. And actually, we're at the end of Bleakfall Barrows. There's just a boss in here we have to kill. I've said it before, and I say it again. Look at this place. It is so awesome. And the moonlight coming in. My god. I love this game. Before going there, you should pick these things up. I'll never forget to save here, because this is a boss fight. Okay, don't move then. Where the hell is he? Why can't I see him? I know he's up there. There he is. That's my ability, ass face. Oh yeah, this guy you can actually play around with a lot. Oh my god, why is he? Ah, jump. As I said, I'm horrible at hitting moving objects. At least when they're not willing to stand still for 2 seconds. My god, that really hurt. I actually got a heal after just one hit. That does not feel good. Let's see how he fares against me in a melee fight. Oh no, so close. But now we know that I am a lot stronger using melee attacks or melee attacks than I am when using ranged attacks, at least against this guy. And again, a bit of brawling style here. Just, ah! And this time we know that if he hits me, I have to heal.
What?
damn it. Holy shit, that was a one shot. Yay. This game is so lovely sometimes. Why is he not? Oh, there we go. Whoa! You know what I'm gonna do? I am going to check if I have some warrior stuff in here. Do I? Yes, we have a battle axe, and I'm gonna show you firsthand how much better it is to be a warrior again in fights like this. Huh, I have crowns. I did not know that. Anyway. This should be a lot more powerful. As you can see, he is already almost dead. And just like that, he died. Now, I don't like doing stuff like that, breaking out of character, or whatever I should call it. But as you saw, it just took too much time. I guess I could have probably taken him with given enough time, but it's not funny after a while to watch me die over and over again. I could of course just lower the difficulty, but that isn't funny. I have already finished everything on expert as a warrior, so it feels like I'm an experienced player more or less, and as an experienced player I should be capable of doing this on an expert level with any class. That's at least my opinion. If you're good at something, you should be capable of doing it. I mean, in a game, you should be capable of doing any class, any way. And, well, that was Bleakfold Barrows. We're gonna talk to the king here, or the Jarl. And, or no, actually, we're not gonna talk to him. We'll take that in the next video. And, well, see you next time.